Ariana Grande claps back after a fan disses her on Instagram. This just goes to show you should never come for a girl's ponytail. You're probably all well aware that Ariana Grande is well known for one of two hairstyles. She's either rocking that half up, half down look or throwing that beautiful head of hair all up into a high pony. Honestly, it's pretty rare to see Ariana rocking literally any other kind of do. Though, yes, there was a period of time where she switched things up a little bit with a lower pony, even saying in an interview with The Fader back in May, quote, "The pony has also gone through an evolution, and I'm proud of that." But it looks like she's back to her roots on that high pony grind. Anyway, you guys, let's get to the tea, shall we? So, Mimi Cattrall, aka Ari's stylist, posted a photo of Ariana Grande and Pete Davidson together on a nice little stroll out in New York. In the pic, Ari is spotted with her, surprise, iconic high ponytail, and apparently one Instagram user wasn't thrilled about it. A user by the name of Mslovedovey responded to the photo by saying, quote, "I'm sick of that ponytail." Ouch, like uncalled for, but you guys, Ariana then clapped back at that user by simply responding, saying, quote, "I'm not." Okay, that's a pretty great response if you ask me, but right now, I gotta hear from you guys. What did you think of Ariana's clapback? Did you love it? Or are you also kind of tired of the ponytail? Let me know all your thoughts right down in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please click right over here for another breaking news story. And don't forget to subscribe to our channels. As always, I'm your girl Renee Ariel, and I'll see you next time.